Despite the absence of champion John McEnroe, the final 4 days of Queen's were sold out well before today's opening matches. In all, more than 30,000 spectators will flock to see the world's top stars in action, and an extra 500 seats have been built into the main grandstand on the centre court, where Australian Paul McNamee began with a straight set victory over Chip Hooper of the United States. But the demand for tickets is so great, the organisers have taken special precautions to beat the forgers.
Quite deliberately this year we changed the design of our tickets from previous years because we felt that we might be vulnerable with the price on the black market rising to something like £100 for a finals ticket. And I'd be fairly confident that it's not a problem we'd be likely to have.
British hopes are already down to John Lloyd, following today's first round exit of Nick Fulwood. He was beaten in two sets by Slobodan Jovanovic, the Yugoslav who beat both Lloyd and Stephen Shaw on grass in the Davis Cup last year. Lloyd has been drawn against American Matt Mitchell in the top quarter of the draw, headed by number one seed Jimmy Connors.